Hey, it's me. Listen, I want to take this opportunity to talk to you guys for a moment. So, a few days ago, I made a video with my Donald Trump puppet basically protesting against the ladies, or as I call them, the radical feminists of The View. Basically Whoopi Goldberg and Joy Behar. And I have a few more comments that I want to add. I don't really know when The View first aired, but from what I know, it's basically been on the air for a long time. And that show, with their radical feminists from Rosie O'Donnell to Whoopi Goldberg and Joy Behar, they have pretty much plagued this nation. They have pretty much poisoned the minds of the American people who watch the show, and even those who sit in their live studio audience. They pretty much plague people. They mess with their minds. They poison their minds by feeding them all of these ridiculous radical feministic ideologies that don't help this country, but actually destroy this country. And for whatever reason, the show has been on for a long time. The people, ABC, they pretty much allow these radical feminists to plague the minds of innocent people who watch the show. And it's just, I pretty much think that enough is enough. I was speaking to a friend of mine, and we both agreed that, we wish that the show could be canceled. And I actually mentioned that in my video with my Donald Trump puppet protesting against Joy Behar and Whoopi Goldberg, especially Joy Behar, for calling Mike Pence mentally ill just because of his Christian beliefs. And I personally believe that that show has been on the air long enough, and these ladies, they have plagued our minds long enough. I think the time has come for that show to be canceled. It needs to be taken off the air. As a matter of fact, I think a petition needs to be signed to get that show canceled, to get it off the air as soon as possible. And I bet you the people who will sign the petition are the exact same people who voted for Donald Trump. Not the Russians, the American people. A majority of the American people who are so fed up with all of these ridiculous radical ideologies, such as the radical ideologies that the ladies on The View preach to the entire nation, preaching their doctrines of radical feminism, And I'll bet you a majority of Americans would sign that petition and they would get the show off the air. I think that's what needs to happen. I think, it was great that we got Donald Trump into office. Voting Donald Trump into the White House was one of the best decisions that we have made so far within the last few decades in this country. But that's not enough. A lot more needs to be done. And I think the next step is to get all of these shows on television with all of these radical feminist celebrities and all of their who preach their doctrines of radical feminism. We need to get them canceled and off the air. So, I think that's the next step. We need to stop the spread of radical feminism. And I think the best place to start is to get The View off the air. And that's all I gotta say for this video. Thank you for watching. Please leave your comments in the comment section below. And for all you YouTube trolls out there, mostly the ones who support radical feminism, especially the ladies on The View, you can leave your hateful comments if you want. If you expect to get a rise out of me, I'm not going to give it to you. So you can go ahead and post your hateful comments if you want, but I'm not going to answer them. Even if you do hurt me, it's not going to matter, because I'm never going to shut up. You're just wasting your time with me. So with that, I will say, may God bless Donald Trump, may God bless the United States of America, may God bless the entire world, and may God bless you too. I'm Vance Dykes, and I approve this message.